People with own pets know they are not particularly fond of vacuum cleaners, especially robotic vacuum cleaners like the iRoomba. We created the pet Roomba to try to resolve this problem and to better the relationship between dog and Roomba. In our studies, we have investigated how using zoomorphic characteristics, namely fur, ears, and a tail, impacts the relationship between dog and vacuum cleaner. Our prototype incorporates both digital and analog shape change and combines these with different transition speeds. Through evaluating these types of change, we aim to understand which will support our research goal the best. For the entirety of our work, please refer to the